Oh, man. Oh. I drank too much tequila, and I woke up seeing red. And now all I really want from life is to crawl back into bed, on account that my brain is just a jellyfish in the ocean of my head. Well, I woke up this morning and the phone was ringing. My boss was talking, just kept on squawking like a vacuum cleaner, like a barking dog, like a headache screaming through my mental fog. Pulled on my pants, headed towards the door, but the room began to spin and I fell to the floor. Almost made it to work, but stopped along the way. Two girls said, "Hey, wanna come with us to Santa Fe?" Said another PC, "I gotta get to my job," when they knocked me out and threw me in the back of their Saab. And me, just minding my own business like that, you know? While I woke up somewhere around Pagosa Springs, both of them looking at me, giggling and whispering things. We arrived at the house, a big adobe palace. They gave a lecherous look to the girl named Alice. What a dreamboat. I could tell we're meant for each other. And I could tell right away that they both were willing, but the next thing that happened wasn't quite so thrilling. They said, "First you gotta come up and meet Mary's mom." But it wasn't a mom, more like an atom bomb hit. And this came out from where the earth was split. Rolling pin in hand, Gestapo patch on arm. She was mean, she was bound to do me some harm. So I run down the steps in the front of the house, back to the highway, I scurry like a mouse. Pick off my backpack, pull out some rum, take a big long swig and stick out my thumb. Get me out of this place, man. This is not what I signed up for. My brain is just the jellyfish in the ocean of my head, 'cause I drank too much tequila and I woke up seeing red. And now all I really want from life is to crawl back into bed, on account that my brain is just the jellyfish in the ocean of my head. I arrived at work early the next morning. They said, "Where you been? 'Cause the boss has been roaring." Never mind that, listen to what I say. If you drink too much tequila, stay at home the next day. And don't mess with women from Santa Fe.